homes, most of the homes in the BVI is modest. They got two or two, three or four.
I would say yes or no. It all depends.
In comparison to, like, we're from Florida and we live on the water, so waterfront piece of
one small.
There down in the bottom.
beach side restaurant, go to a left. Show the man the toe, folks. And they threw those water in the troughs and take the cattle to the troughs so they could have a nice drink. Dipping day, guys. Cattle were led into pens so they could be stripped of pesticide.
grab a fish right here, you can grab one too. That is one of an island called Guana Island. They have an expensive resort on that island. And it could only be visited
by boaters and yachters,
picnic stop.
Alright, see you later.
The time we gotta be back at is, I'll meet you guys at the bus at 10:15. Okay? 10:15, back at the bus.
I know what I'm saying. So almost 2 hours tayo dito. Yes. Yung washroom. Okay ka lang?
Alright.
Okay.
You're gonna complimentary water or fruit punch.
Okay.
Alright. It's your rental. It's $10 a chair, $5 an umbrella. You get the complimentary Wi-Fi.
Oh.
Wi-Fi? Alright. All right.
Yeah. Enjoy.
Thank you. Get down again. The biggest one.
Put on, pa pumasok kanina?